talking to someone yesterday who said he's about to lose his house and he doesn't have insurance and he's HIV positive and it's disastrous for him. So people are going to be suffering for a while, and just because we go back into production doesn't mean it's all over, because now everybody has debt they have to deal with that has been building up over the past 9 months.